Hey, what is going on, everybody? I am the Champions Digivolved, and I'm coming back with another episode of Pokemon Masters. So, we haven't really been on top of this game, but Trista here needs our help. We need to know something. We got news that a legendary Pokemon suddenly appeared in a certain area of Paseo. What's more, they say that it has a frighteningly intimidating air about it and attacks any sync pairs that come close. Where could it be from? The Pokemon may be on the edge after coming to an unfamiliar place. Be careful if you go near it. Well, we're totally gonna go near it. I think we decided what we're gonna do today. We are gonna go hunt us down a legendary. So we meet again, Machampion. Even though it's beneath me, I suppose I tell you. I have created a new kind of Pokemon battle here on Paseo. I call it the Time Trial. Okay? It's more than just a Pokemon battle. You compete with other trainers to take down your opponents as fast as you can. Speed will be crucial for these battles. You can't win solely by defeating your opponents. I've even prepared some prizes. Not that you and your pathetic lot stand a chance at winning them. Feel free to waste your time trying, though. We will smash your records into the ground, Leer. What kind of name is Leer? Like, let's be real. Hey. Oh, there you are. We were looking for you. Did you hear? Now that we have time trials, we're going to give them a try, aren't you? Speed is where it's at for those battles. I'm going to blast through the competition with my partner Pokemon in no time with a combination that's better than perfect. Musharna and I don't plan to lose either. I'll be great if we can have lots of Pokemon battles. Yeah, it would be great. It would be wonderful to sit there and just have Pokemon battles. But no, we gotta go through these storylines. Now Misty wants to talk to me. Are you ready to get out there and do some exploring? Come on, let's give it all we got and don't be afraid to ask questions, okay? You can ask me anything. Is that everybody? Did we talk to everybody now? Possibly. No? Yes? We did! Okay, we got Time Trials Tapu Bulu! Alright, we got a bunch of 6-star people and everything else. Alright, we could finally get going! We gotta claim all of our items. We have to claim our little... No, we don't gotta do nothing there. But we gotta claim these things! Let's get out there and try and get ourselves Tapu Bulu. This sounds like fun. Tapu Bulu Challenge 1. Each challenge in the Legendary Arena has a unique set of parameters. These parameters can be found in the Boss Hints section of the Area Details screen. Be sure to check them out before heading into battle. Alright, we'll check them out. Use interface to counter your opponent's grassy terrain recovery. Watch out for these. So let's see. You know what? Let's just go forward. We get wrecked, we get wrecked. Why not? Still can't figure out how to change from Pikachu to Charmander. We want Charmander on our team, not Pikachu. There's Tapu Bulu. Machamp looking tough. Looking tough. Get it with a Thunderbolt. And you are gonna, whenever you're ready, you're going to Aerial Ace it. You about one-shotted Pikachu. Oh, these things are no joke, huh? Dang! We are doing, like, no damage to it. Pikachu's out of the battle! We are getting wrecked here! You make me proud. Make me proud!
Make me proud!
Even Rayquaza's getting himself wrecked! Hooah! Wow, we are getting stomped down right now. I think we may have bit off more than we could chew. Grass impact on Rayquaza. Ooh. And it hurts Machamp. Hooah! Stellar imagination! I'm gonna get it with the sync move. Zinnia looking like a savage! Going with that Draco Meteor, that is. I don't know what a Draco Meteor is, but doesn't sound pleasant none the least! And not all that much damage. Yeah, we're gonna lose. We're gonna lose this battle. Rayquaza goes down. I think we might have bit off more than we could chew here. We went in a little overconfident. Whew, Machamp is struggling there. He's struggling.
Take this!
And a little bit of that!
Hit him with a karate chop!
Zen headbutt. Yeah. That's wonderful. Machamp goes down and all three of my sync pairs get defeated. We don't just get defeated, we get wrecked. I guess I probably should have looked into this a little more. Wait, what does that mean? We're out of there. We're not gonna get it. Not today. Not right this minute. That's okay. Wait, do we have to go back and heal? Like, is that a legit thing?
Welcome. I can assist you with anything related to Pokemon battles.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Maybe? No? Yeah. I mean, I don't think... Yeah. We got nothing for it. Let's go to the main story. We got from Bud to Blossom, hunting for badges. We're trying to get those 8 badges so we could take on the league. The league here. We want the league. Let's get going. The forest should be up ahead of this road, just up ahead of this road. And Erica should be somewhere in the forest. According to the rules, we need to collect 5 badges from PML leaders to compete in the tournament matches, right? Right! How are we supposed to get the badges, though? From what I hear, we have to prove that we're worthy of each of the leaders. Okay, well, how do we do that? Standing around here isn't going to give us the answer to that. Come on, let's find Erica and ask her ourselves. Let's go find her. We're going to challenge on the boulevard. Flannery uses fire type moves, so having her on her team will give you an advantage. Yeah, we're not worried about that. We're going to go in there, all full of ourselves again, and probably get wrecked, but that's okay.
All right.
Hey, look me in the eyes. There. All right, let's battle. What is with Pokemon and you got to lock eyes with somebody? It's like I'm back in school trying to get the teacher to not call on me to answer a question that I don't know the answer to.
Come on.
So, apparently, they all just kind of got weaknesses to fire, but we're not really worried about it. Should be able to take them out, no problem. Ooh. Maybe, maybe not so much there.
Make me proud.
He takes it out. Thundershock it away. Karate chop it away. Get rid of the Hoppip. We don't want any. Thank you for playing. Come again another day. We defeated the last Alyssa. Almost sounded like I said the last Alyssa. She very well could be the last Alyssa in the Pokemon universe. Strong-willed girls are cute, right? Goodness gracious. Ah, you looked at me.
Hello.
I'll be the judge of whether you're beautiful or not. Why do I feel like I'm in Celadon City? Now try to bedazzle me with a Pokemon battle. Does anybody out there bedazzle? I want to know.
Watch and learn, little one.
Is that still a thing? But we're taking on this other battle. And she's got a Roserade, though. That is a no-joke type of nonsense right there. You're going to Thundershock him. And you're going to Karate Chop him. So we take down the Starly, and all that's left is that pesky little Hoppip. And no problem, critical hit from the Machamp. That's why he is a Machampion. Beauty Amelia gets taken down with her bedazzling ways. What does she got to say to us? Strong and beautiful. So beautiful that I was entranced by you. Thank you for showing me such a splendid bond. You're very welcome. We could show you anytime our splendid bond because we're just the best sync pairs. We got the best team going on here. You know, of course we're on the team because, you know, wouldn't be a Pokemon game without the main character. And then we got Bruno and we got Zinnia. And there's our boy Brock. Man, there sure are a lot of female trainers around here. Sure does make me nervous. You weren't kidding. I wonder what they're all doing here. Well, a lot of girls really idolize Erica. Maybe they've all sort of gravitated here in hopes of getting close to her. Although, this may be taking that admiration a little too far. I heard that some of the girls even act like her personal bodyguards. You there, especially you in the orange. Is she talking to me?
Oh, come on.
Who else would I be talking to? You're here to challenge Lady Erica, aren't you?
All right.
You know Erica? Could you tell us
no
where?
Way.
Excuse me, that's Lady Erica to you. How dare you address her so rudely? Where are your manners? Ever since Lady Erica became a PML leader, Cretans like you have been gathering around her in swarms.
Here we go.
I won't allow such rude citizens to bother her. Go away, or I'll be forced to drive you off myself. That is a whole lot of tough talk from a Pokemon Ranger. But we are not scared, because guess what? We're gonna take you out. You are going down. That is right, you are going down. We play no games. We take no prisoners. There will be no quarter here. You are going to lose.
Come on.
Wow, you got quite the array of Pokemon. Karate Chop. Aerial Ace. Thunderbolt. We get hit with a confusion. Oh my goodness, we are so scared. We're gonna cross chop that thing. Tell you that right now. We take out the Execute. Go ahead and hit that thing with a Thundershock. Hit the Starly with an Aerial Ace, please, Rayquaza. And let's get on with our journey. We are over all of this. They go down easy. They all got one-shotted by my team. The Machampion team. Because we are Machampions! Alright, we are progressing along very nicely. We're gonna head it back into town. We'll pick up on that one in the next video. There's Lieutenant Surge looking tough. Whitney's looking strong. Flannery's got a Torkoal. Got a little scientist guy, but we're gonna wrap up the video like we wrap up all of our other Pokemon Masters videos. We are going to get ourselves a Sync Pair Scout. That's right. We are going to try for who? I think we want to try for the Braviary. I do. So we're going to go for it. We're going to plug in our Porygon. Watch it go all nuts and crazy. Someday I want to be a great trainer like my dad. Hey, look at that. We got Brendan and Trico. Look at that. That is an awesome pair that we just pulled.
Hope I see you again.
So if you guys like the video, please hit that thumbs up button, comment down below, and subscribe to the channel. We cracked 100 subscribers. I am beyond overjoyed with that number. Never thought we would be there. I greatly appreciate to everybody who's subscribed to the channel, who's liked the videos, who's commented on the videos. You know, we're gonna throw out another giveaway. You know, I'm still waiting on emails from the last three winners. Please send an email to machampionsdigivolved@gmail.com. You know, and claim your gift cards that you won. That's Tom, Modez, and Kasky Gamer. But we are going to, we're going to wrap it up, you know. Not really a whole lot else we can do here. So go out there and be Machampions. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.